Back end of the first ever day-night doubleheader at home in Kansas City Royals history. As they take on the Indians, Will Smith called up from AAA to make his season debut in the nightcap, but in some trouble. Top of the first, facing Carlos Santana with the bases loaded. The RBI single up the middle. It scores Michael Brantley, 1-0 Indians. They would tack on another on a Mike Avilas ground out to lead 2-0. Here's Avilas back at the plate, top three, 2 on and 2 down.
Avilas sends one high, deep to left field. It's got a chance. It is gone. A 3-run home run for Mike Avilas. And the Indians have a 5-0 lead.
That is WTAM with the call. Good start for the Indians. Let's go bottom three. Corey Kluber on the hill for the Indians. He's in a 2-on-2-out jam facing Eric Hosmer. But Hosmer cannot find the high heat. That's out number three. It stays 5-0. Another 2-on-2-out jam bottom four. Now a 6-0 game. This time facing Chris Getz. And he sends it into shallow center for the 2-run single. Scoring are Jeff Francoeur and George Gutierrez. And it's now 6-2. Let's go top seven. Now a 7-2 game. Kind of a strange sequence here. Runners on the corners as Ryan Rayburn strikes out for out number two. Carlos Santana trying to steal second. He does so as Chris Getz throws the ball away. Mark Reynolds scores from third. Wild sequence there. The Indians now have an 8-2 lead. Let's go back to Kluber in the bottom of the seventh. He gets George Gutierrez on, strikes for out number one. Then he paints the outside corner on Chris Getz for out number two. And the next batter he faces is Alex Gordon.
Now the wind in the 0-2. Swung on a weak roller to second. Avilas stumbles, recovers, throws out Gordon. Kluber has set down 10 in a row, and he still hasn't made 100 pitches.
WTAM on the call. The Indians earn a split of the day-night twin bill with the 10-3 win. Mike Avilas drives in half of the Indians' runs against his former club. That sets a new career high. Corey Kluber earns the win, 7 innings of 2-run ball as he strikes out 6.